Vážení návštěvníci Itálie, pana Fabiana Sposka, člena Venecké akademie.
Thank you, Martin, for the introduction. Good afternoon to everybody. It's a pleasure to be here in this still hot weather in the Czech Republic. Today, first of all, I want to thank the organization of the event. Thanks for the opportunity to be here as a lecturer. We start to speak about the topic of today.
Dobrý den.
I knew that was a fast language exactly.
We are fast to be
anyway, talking about today.
Judging
is something that we can consider also boring to learn. But extremely important, because through judging, all the business is built up. Cannot be in competition if there is no judging. What does it mean, judging?
Co znamená porotování? Porotování je něco, co se můžete naučit.
So judging means create an evaluation and therefore automatically also a ranking. Based on something objective, and this objective thing is the other criteria.
Porotování vlastně znamená, že vytvoříte nějaké ohodnocení na základě některých objektivních ukazatelů.
And honestly, it's not so easy because the objective things are normally created to evaluate something that for all of us, when we watch and sing, we have always, I would say, a pleasure, we receive a pleasure from the dancing, sometimes in a personal way. But when we judge, we must have a common line.
Tak to bylo hodně těžké. Takže když porotujeme, tak je to pro nás taky samozřejmě nějaká zábava a musíme to dát všem nějaký jasný řád.
WSF this last year did a lot in order to create codification, to create criteria, in order to have at least in the fundamental things a common line, a common idea.
Takže se teďka snažilo dát vlastně všem těm vlastně parametrům nějakou společnou linku, nějaký kritéria, o kterých se dneska budeme bavit.
So, like or not like, now there is a manual that explain what should be seen on the floor. So what we have to compare in the floor in relation to what can be a possible ideal model.
What can be ideal model?
Ideal model. The perfect answer, the answer that does not exist, but exists in the criteria.
Takže vlastně ty kriteria jsou postavené tak, že to všechno se rovnává s nějakým ideálním modelem, ideální představou o tom, jak to má vypadat.
So, what is the criteria? The criteria are based in four fundamental elements that we have in dancing. The majority are very objective. These fundamental elements are speaking about something that was in our history. So the technique is always something that we have, we learn through the technique. And in fact, we have one element that speaks about technique.
Takže vlastně většina těch kritérií jsou vlastně založené nějaké objektivní zhodnocení a teďka budeme mluvit o technické kvalitě zřejmě.
Then there is another element regarding what is the aim of the dancing, which is the music. So, how the dancer connects with the music.
Dalším cílem je vlastně snahu toho tanečníka tancovat do hudby, takže dalším tím parametrem je movement to the music.
And another important thing, the dancing in our business is based on the relation between a man and a lady, so the couple, how the couple is able to stay together, stand related as well.
Dalším vlastně parametrem, kritériem je, jak ten pán, jak ten nebeský pán stojí u sebe, co vlastně spolu vytváří.
The last element, more artistic, more interpretative, more connected to the characterization of the dance, is something that is based on, you know, our style of dancing is a lot of based on the choreography. So what we create and what we prepare in order to show on the floor, so the choreography, is something that must be evaluated.
Posledním tím kritériem je vlastně to kritérium choreografie a prezentace, takže tam se budeme bavit o tom, jaká ta choreografie a jak ta choreografie má působit.
Together with the choreography, mixed together, because choreography and loose interpretation are mostly the same thing, we have what is called, what I just say also, presentation. So, how I present, how I sell myself in terms of interpretation, in terms of ability in the floor, how I sell my dancing to the audience and of course to the judge. It's the artistic part of the
audience. Současně s tou choreografií máme tu uměleckou složku, jak vlastně prodáváme to tancování na to parkete těm divákům, respektive všem okolo parketu.
So, resuming technique, relation with the music, relation in the couple, and presentation, choreography, ability to create this artistic feeling in the performance.
Takže vlastně všechny kritéria, technická kvalita, movement with the music, partnering skill, choreografie a prezentace, po choreografie a presentation, vlastně ohodnotíme dohromady.
Today I try to pick up some of these elements. I cannot pick up a lot because the manual is a vast book full of information. I try to give you some idea probably what I consider the most important, and we will see if it can give you some inputs to understand what is important in
judging.
So, here we have, we can say, the first element of judging, the most complicated, but the most important. Why is it important? Because this element is, how to say, the very objective one. That is something where, even in historical version, we still have manual, still have books where we can refer to this element.
Tenhle ten element je vlastně ta technická kvalita je nejdůležitější. Taky má spoustu lidí parametrů, ale je to vlastně něco, co můžeme nějak objektivně ohodnotit a uchopit.
WSF in the last period did another strong jump forward, did a strong step forward in order to give to the members a new possibility of technique with the little WSF book.
Takže WSF teďka posledně udělal velký krok dopředu tím, že vlastně vytvořilo nové technické knížky.
But I want to say something about that. The technique is more than 100 years. The technique in Borrow and Latin is written from more than 100 years. So the technique is always the same. There is just some evolution. What the WSF did, try to evolve some element, try to put some new element. But in reality, the technique was always part of our business.
Je v podstatě nějakou evolucí, vývojem toho, co tady existuje, když po mnoho, říkám, 100 let.
Technical qualities is the main group. The first element is technical qualities, the main group. And inside this main group, we have all this list of sub-elements that identify the details what technical quality is.
Takže ještě jednou, teďka tady jen ten první element je technická kvalita a tady to je celý seznam těch všech sub-components.
When we speak about technical quality, I want to say that technical quality should be everything. But Why should you call technical quality in this specific section? We speak about the ability of the dancer to respect the historical rules, the rules of the technique, through their coordination.
Takže vlastně on říká, že technika je v podstatě všechno a jde jenom o to, aby ty páry se nějak naučili respektovat to, jak to vždycky bylo.
So, in the technique, in the technical quality, sorry, the coordination is the first element. And the coordination means coordinate yourself and do it in the rule frame.
Takže první příkladem téma, jak říká, je nějaká koordinace, to je to nejdůležitější. A je to velmi pozdě.
Do coordinate yourself, respecting what is the
rule. Koordinuj sám sebe a respektovat pravidla.
Everybody is able to be free in the movement. Everybody can look coordinated in the movement. But if you want to be judged, if you want to be evaluated, you must respect the rule. If it is written that you have to go forward heel toe or in flat or whatever it is, this must be done correctly.
Takže vlastně každý může vypadat koordinovaně, čehokoliv, ale proto, aby jsme to mohli porotovat, je důležité udržovat pravidla, takže je napíše na samý pátra šepička, tak na svojí pátra šepička.
And that is the problem, because dancer is a free spirit. Dancer is a free spirit, okay? Want to express himself, that's right. But you cannot express yourself and be distorted in terms of rule. You cannot express yourself and forget the fundamental idea. Otherwise, you are a free spirit, probably somebody that don't know the rules will get fascinated by you, but in terms of judging, you are not. It is not possible to evaluate you.
Tak, děkuji. Takže vlastně on říká, že pronažníci jsou takový volný duše, nebo říká free spirit, aby si dělali každý, co chce, volnomyšlenkáři, ale proto, aby jsme to mohli ohodnotit, tak je potřeba dodržovat tyhle pravidla. Těžka.
OK. So, as I said, technical quality have a lot of subcomponents, because, of course, technique is complex. Today I tried to pick up one. I decided to pick up, few. I decided to start with one component that for me is extremely important, and sometimes there is a misunderstanding regarding this component.
Takže dneska bych si chtěl vybrat jeden komponent, protože je to jeho oblíbený komponent, a to o něm mluví, a dost často je nepochopen.
OK, the component is, you can see in green line, the center. For the center, the definition in the manual is very simple. Everybody in standard, especially in standard dances, especially, understand very easy what is the center, means the connection of this area.
Takže vlastně definice toho kontaktu, že partner činného centru je v kontaktu s centrem partnera.
Connect this area, there is, could be very simple, but in judging, there is also in this case, of course. For that reason, I would like to invite one couple that will support me during the lecture, David and Tara, is a couple from your country, so I ask them to come to them. We start immediately. Center, the technique say, the manual say, center is the lady center, ladies, the lady but also for the men, area, pelvis abdomen, in contact with the center of the man. So, pelvis abdomen, can you come here and show?
Takže vlastně zopakoval to stejně, co jsem řekl, aby to bude ukazovat.
It's a quite long area. Start from this part, finish to this point. So from in this area, we must have the connection related on the description there. How to say we are in correct connection? It's just the abdomen and the hip and the pelvis together. Well, this would be a way to consider the connection when you are at the beginning. But when you are in higher level, the element, the technical element, are a bit more. For example, of course, we have number one to understand which is the position that I want to create. The position that we have to create are several because the couple are not always in the classic standard position that we call close. The close position is a position where the men go in front of each other and through this position they can create actually just a movement forward. Or at least sideways without changing the position of the feet. Okay. So when you're in the position, the possibility are also many. Okay, I'm also beside the in the diagonal, but still more or less forward backward to
side. In
the moment that you change the position, change also the position of the feet. So imagine that we go in promenade.
Takže nyní, když budeme mít pozici, nyní na pozici chodidel. Třeba to bude na
možné stavě, musím prostě to do té, OK. If they don't want to go in promenade, then first of all, they try to change the position of the feet.
Takže nejdřív změní chodidla.
Automatically also the position of the center pelvis.
Automaticky changing pozice center.
OK. So, from this example, starting example, it's clear that, to understand that it's not just a stay connection. It's a stay connection and I respect two things fundamentally. The couple position and the feet position in relation to the couple position.
Takže důležitý je, abych při změně postavení respektoval postavení chodidel a centrem.
So, starting already from the close position, what is the rule in terms of connection? The rules regarding feet, regarding also area of connection, also regarding the ends, in order to be in the correct center, and in order to be ready for changing without making mistakes in the rules. I'm speaking about idea level, the maximum level.
Takže jaké vlastně máme pravidla pro to, jak máme být základní cross position u zatrané postavy? Co je důležité?
So the rules are like this. We know that when the man and lady, if you went cross again, when they move, they have the feet and the leg that they have, they need the freedom for the movement. Therefore,
takže důležité, aby měli volnost pro chodidla.
When they stay together, they create four tracks for the feet.
Takže když jsou má chodidla.
They stay more separated, show just the tracks a little bit. So, if they go close together, you can see, I think the people there can see that, that the feet are creating one, two, three, four tracks. And that is an element that we have to consider. Okay? Why that? It's simple. If I have to move and I am, for example, in two tracks, try to be two tracks, stay close. This is two tracks, okay? Visible. One, two. I want to move forward. Automatically, the knees start to
meet each other.
Now, four tracks is not the end of the story, because I must create a connection that the arm respect the balance for the lady.
Takže teďka budeme mluvit o pažích, aby se dala nějaká rovnováha.
So, if this foot is too much far away, we want to create four tracks, but we consider four tracks maybe where I'm not with this leg to this leg, I'm more on this one, so I create something more wide, okay. this for sure is not comfortable for the bus already. Why? Because the lady,
she's almost at the concert,
cannot express with the position at the best. And another important thing, if I consider the lady a person with I communicate, if I have just this area to move forward, the communication is less efficient than something where the majority of the body is together. So, also in this case, it's correct for trucks, but for trucks, well, I am more close to this leg, to the left leg of the lady, instead of the other one.
Takže vlastně to není tak, že přistoupíme, když je moc daleko, jak jste viděli, od tý partnerčiny, partnerova pravá noho, od partnerčiny vedle nohy, tak to není úplně ono.
Resuming, the center is more or less this area, the pelvis, the sacral related, this area, the pelvis, the stone connection created for trunks.
Takže mají kontakt v tom celou oblasti, jako aby popisoval solí na čtyřech stopách.
The trunks be with this leg more close to the left leg.
Takže pravá noha padne vždycky blíže levé nohy nám, ne naopak.
Why this? Because we can create expression,
volume,
but at the same time we want a communication.
A navzájem taky můžou komunikovat.
Second thing, when we change camera position, so when we go from a cross to a promenade,
druhá věc, když jdeme ze základního postavení do promenádního postavení,
we have to consider one important rules. What we have, sorry, come back one second. What we have at the beginning in terms of hold, normally in standard dancing shouldn't change. What does it mean?
Co se nesmí při změnětech a postavení udát?
The balance of this hand, which is connected with the foot, okay? The shape of the arm, the shape is shape created by the lady, by the man. In the moment that they want to promenade, that means turning the feet, normally 45 degrees in relation to the line of movement. And means in proportion, open the hip for the man and for the lady.
Takže vlastně to se musí změnit, je ten pršek ráno, partner musí svoji pravou ruku udržet v rovnováze partnerku na té levou nohou, otvírají se ho dělat 45 stupňů a
should change the top area,
nemění se tedy ten oblast toho vršku.
In terms of balance, in terms of crossing line.
Co se týče rovnováhy a líní.
So, of course, the connection of the center have received a change. It's a change dictated by the turn of the feet and by the turn proportional of the center. But it's not something exaggerated and it's not something that do not change. I make you the example. I go to promenade, but I don't change the feet. Go to promenade.
Netoží chodila, jde do promenáče.
Don't change the feet, go to promenáče. Ah, ok, bravo, very good. Promise. This is what happened, you see. He tried to be good body at 50%, because he opened the hip, but not the feet.
Takže teďka jenom otočil kyčle a netoží chodila.
Doing stay more common. Go to promenáče without turning the hip, without turning the feet.
Co je velice běžné, že se spáli snadí opravdání, že neotočí ani chodila, ani kýčle.
Make also step to side, another step to side, across, sorry.
No teď na to ještě šlo, ale teď už.
This is something really uncomfortable. Why? Because promenade means walking forward both partners.
To nás to je hodně nekomfortní pro ty.
And the way...
Panečníky, protože promenade postavit se chodí vpřed.
And when you talk about the promenade, you have to understand that the total element, like the feet and the center, must be adapted to that.
Takže musíme to vědět, že to je pohledně přehodu, že musíme všechno přizpůsobit.
Okay.
Jsme dobře
okay, now we make to take in consideration this, what is this? That is the, how to say, the perfect answer, the perfect answer, the element for the perfect answer, based on the manual of WSF, the manual of everybody, the perfect answer in terms of center, the center for the perfect answer, respect this
intelligence. Jsou to nejperfektnější potom ideální modelu a musí splňovat tyhle ty tři věci.
So, the first point, practically we already explained, the points of contact,
point of contact
are always correct and perfectly adapted to the couple.
Jsou vždycky správné a dokonale adaptované na ten daný pár.
How to understand when the point of contact are correct? If I'm doing the cruise position from that idea, I find out all the other points of contact based on the rules that I showed before. So if I'm going in cruise position, you can see that the point of contact is respecting the fit, respecting the connection. If I go to promenade, obviously I don't change the fit, I don't go like this. I change I turn the feet, I of course turn the hip, and I have new points of contact. I adapt the point of contact in relation to the couple position that I create. But I'm not doing something that is against the basic rules of the cross position for trucks, etc. etc.
Takže teďka vlastně Fabio ukazoval, jak pěkně se adaptoval ty postavení starů.
And now another important thing. Extremely important.
Ten druhý bod je ještě extrémně důležitý.
Depend on the level of couple. When we consider the beginner, when we consider average couple, this element can be important or not.
Když vezmeme nějaký horší pár, tak ten element zase naopak nemusí být zase až tak důležitý.
But when we go to the maximum level, when we go to the ideal model, in that the moment that is extremely important. The words say clear one, the sentence say clear one word. No tension. No tension.
Žádné napětí.
Should appear to maintain the center.
Takže vlastně žádné napětí nesmí.
So, what does it mean that? What does it mean? No tension should appear. What does it mean tension? Means that to stay together, I start to use not the coordination, extremely important for the technique. I start to use tricks. Tension is tricks.
Takže když tam vzniká nějaké napětí, tak je to vlastně, když používám nějaké triky.
This can be okay if you are in medium low level. But if you are in the top, when we are deciding who is the best of the World Championship, this is extremely important. So, when I start to use my partner, I start to use my partner in order to maintain the center, at that moment, means that you are not.
Takže když uvidíte jakkoliv napětí, jak teď ukázal, abyste vlastně stáli spolu těmi centry, tak tohle to není rozhodně top couple.
In the rules of the judging criteria. We are not in this rules. So, what the dancers should do? They should maintain the center.
Měli by vytvořit ten kontakt v centrech.
Obviously, they must have inside themselves a solid, strong attitude.
Takže samozřejmě každý sám stojí silně.
But they are not to interfere themselves while they do any movement by using this tension. So,
vidíte, že oni u sebe potom, když by to měl být super pár, tak musí u sebe držet ten zemi okolí viditelného napět.
Now we do something very evident. Okay, this is something. Where you really try to keep your partner, you try to give him a solid connection, maybe also with a stomach pushing yourself.
But
that part, that's solid, everything's solid. Something that with the beginner we do, okay? If you watch, if you don't have expert eyes and you watch this couple, you see a solid couple.
Takže když se nejčeme se odborníci podívat na se ten pár, tak uvidíte pevný pár.
But for me, the one before was doing totally different way. Why? They were coordinating together, they are fluid together, they know how to change the body together, and therefore they create what is necessary from the technique. Show again the second.
Ale pro kolik technika samozřejmě dobře ten první, kde vlastně pár ví a všechny ty změny mají probíhat a navzájem se nikam netlačí.
For me, for example, this followers and open telephone is very evident how the lady react in relation to the man to change the couple position.
Takže vlastně, když partner nechá tancovat, tak je pěkně vidět, jak partnerka reaguje na ty změny těch pozic, do kterých partner vede.
Sorry if I say the lady before, the lady that was in tension, was more or less like the doll of the comedian.
More or less. Now
As you can see in the execution, she opened the hip, she closed the hip, stayed close and opened again.
Teďka vlastně pomyslel, co se pár dělá, takže ve formě otevřela kýčel, uzavřela kýčel.
Do one more time, please, I want to say another thing.
Sledujte tedy z nějakých těch pozic, jak to partnerka provádí muži partnerů.
Watch the leg of the couple.
Dívejte se na ty nohy.
They are tiny together.
Why? Jsou spolu. Mají stejný tiny nohou.
Especially when she did the hip turn going to open promenade, to the open promenade.
Obzvláště, když šel spaťáku do promenádní postavy.
You can see the sense of the balance, the sense of the following the partner.
Je partnerka vnímá.
A to je everything, to je everything, to je everything.
Jak si tím je pracují zrovna a hod.
So, look the leg, look the coordination. Leg and hip. So I think that is a quite good idea regarding the connection. In the other case, that we don't need to show again, it's not necessary. In the other case, there is more difficulties to have for the lady especially, to have her own coordination regarding leg. Why? Because she's constantly fighting with a partner, due to this tension.
Takže zkráceně, když jste v tomto příkladu měli možnost vidět, co vlastně říká ten bod 2, že všechno funguje bez jakéhokoliv viditelného napětí při všech změnách těch pozic.
But you are judging, so if you judge sometimes you can judge also medium couple. In the medium couple, everything could be accepted. So, if sometimes you have a couple that use in order to stabilize the dancing attention, and in this context, probably is the couple more solid, I know maybe A class or something like that, through this trick they look solid, and there is nothing else, there is no one couple better.
Takže když máme nějakou soutěž, kde jsou ty páry nižší úrovně a vidíte pár, který viditelně tancuje centr, jako drží ty centra po sobě silou, ale není tam žádný nejlepší, takže samozřejmě, že může vyhrát.
A based on the technique, this couple is not still ideal model. In terms of center, it's quite far away. Why? Because the second point is not real.
Takže vlastně tento pár zjednodušeně řečeno to dá špatně, protože jestli na kvůli bodu 2 vytváří ten kontakt tím, že používá pouze sílu.
Ok, now we have another element extremely important that looks like a contradiction to the one before.
Takže vlastně máme další element číslo 3, který vlastně říká, co by nevěděl, co nebo ukazuje něco o tom.
So, I just say to you, pay attention. You have not to use attention. But we just want to say.
No, teďka říkám, že jsme používat centrum napětí.
But with this word I say, also technique is a problem. So, maintain the center and create gaps. So, too much tension to stay together is a problem, but also technique is a problem.
Takže opačný problém vlastně, když u sebe držíme za pomocí síly, je to, že vytváříme tzv. Gapping, že ten kontakt ztrácíme.
For the 10.0, gapping shouldn't occur, so you shouldn't have gapping at all.
Takže vlastně na to, aby jsme mohli ten pár pohodlnit desítkou, tak žádná ztráta kontaktu, žádný gapping není možný.
So, what is the solution if I am not to use tension? If I have to, if I want to use tension, but I have to stay together, where is the solution? The solution is always the same.
Takže jak to vlastně řešit, když nesmím sebe držet silou a zároveň naproti tomu nesmím se vůbec oddálit od sebe?
The solution is always the same. You have to be free to coordinate yourself also in this case. So, no tension and maintain the togetherness, gapping, no tension, and the rest of the world say clearly, even during complex changes in couple position, a correct or perfect amount of contact pressure must be used. Attenzione, allowing the connection to appear flexible and sensitive.
Takže vlastně ten nabit nesmí být, nesmí být, když máme nějaký komplexní změny a perfekt, musí tam být perfektní nebo vynikající množství dokonalé množství kontaktu, jako tlaku v tom kontaktu je používá a ty změny všechny kontaktů probíhají volně a jemně, nebo flexibilně a jemně, tedy nenásilně.
OK, so now the figure, they will show you a figure, right with Cyclops, the part before the following, we can say, OK? In this series of steps, they will try, of course, to maintain the connection. What is the target from them? I will do first, start from one hand, right? OK. The target is, I have, number one, to coordinate the movement with the lady.
Takže první cíl je koordinovat pohyb s partnerkou.
Then I must know exactly when to turn the upper part of the body, or the lower part of the body, in order to change the center, without using the partner, without any intention.
Takže teďka se tím partnerem musím zavřít, bez toho, že by se k ní přitáhl.
But also without losing connection.
Samozřejmě ztráty kontaktu.
And that happened also in the remaining part of the choreography. So I will time the leg, I will coordinate the body, and I will maintain the connection in the right way, in the correct couple position when it occurs. In our part, without creating gapping and without creating without creating acceleration pressure.
Takže je důležitý všechny ty pohyby na zájem skoriovat tak, aby jsme se ve zemi museli držet a aby jsme nestratili kontakt nebo tvářový gapping.
As you can see, the connection is constantly the same. Okay. They didn't have so much problem. But what was very important for me, because if they want, they can stay connected by using maybe too much amount of pressure. Now use a very extreme amount of pressure.
Takže teďka zase špatně, moc tlaku.
This is the amount of pressure, the problem is also difficult.
Vyvíjte se tlačí, aby vytvořili kontakt a udrželi ho.
Of course, for the not-expert eyes, This is home. Home. Beautiful, correct?
Takže pro experta. Correct.
They are always together.
So fruitful.
But I can tell you that this is, I don't want to say, use bad word, because it's not nice, but this is much more lower level than before. Why? Because the lady and the man, they were fighting together, they were not coordinating together. Of course, the final result is connected. Could be good for medium level, but when you want to evaluate the perfection, the word, perfect amount of contact, must be considered.
Takže my myslím, že tohle se pokusuje vlastně s přímým rozporem, takže tam ten jako úplně prokonalé množství toho tlaku mezi lidmi bylo vůbec nedodrženo, takže tohle se může být nějaký špatný pár nebo průměrný, ale ne pro pár ohodnocený desítku.
What sometimes happen when the couple do de-extremize this? They become, of course, very stiff, they don't use the body action properly. They are constantly unbalanced.
Když pár používají přibližnou síly, jsou stuhlé, nepoužívají body actions, nemá žádný akce tělem a jsou konstantně mimo rovnováhu.
But in the other hand, what happens? Sometimes they look also a little more active.
A vlastně úkolem těch rozhodčích, aby to nás toho seznali, jestli opravdu nás, když ten pár povídá tak silně, si řekneme, tohle je jako silné, ale buď musíme mít na mysli to, že to je to, co chceme pro tu desítku.
However, and this is saying always to the couple that want to reach a certain level, we have to consider also that having a good coordination, having a good technique, doesn't mean that we have to go with the lowest gear, we have to go with the lowest speed. We must always have the maximum energy, even if we have the correct technique.
Takže vlastně my musíme vždycky používat maximum energie svých chodidel, a i když používáme korektní techniku.
For example now, is possible to be correct and move more? Of course it's possible. It's not
possible. Je možný, aby jste se pohybali mnohem víc a furt používali tu korektní techniku ve stavu k tomu bodu číslo 2.
Everything is possible.
Všechno je možný.
But what is important, because now we're speaking about judging, it's important that we must recognize the couple that of course, create a big impact in the floor, create a lot of energy, but also respect the quality.
Takže musíme vždycky rozeznat ten pár, jestli má tu vysokou kvalitu i při tomto vysokém pohybu, nebo rovnaté pohybu, nebo používá sílu k tomu, aby vlastně tento pohyb vytvořil.
So now, then, of course, to conclude the sentence, we make the example where the couple, and that is a problem if you are top level, medium level, lower level. So it says that it's something that should have worse. Sometimes, if that happens, you can use also the trick, if you are in low, medium level, which is the real gapping. So now the couple create gapping. So gapping is always a problem. So, as you can see, there is a clear, not super clear, but yes. There is a clear problem in it, but this normally happen also because there is not communication between the partner, there is not coordination.
Vidíte, že tam nebyla žádná koordinace, nebyla komunikace s partnerkou a proto nám vznikalo to, co právě teďka jste měli tohle ten gapping.
So why for them is difficult? Why for them is difficult to do this gapping? It's difficult to do this gapping for the simple reason that they are already so synchronized that when they have to do a mistake, they have actually have to try out. Now, for them, it's very difficult to make a mistake. Why? Because they are synchronized. The body weight and the leg is synchronized the way that they should feel to stay tight and they stay together.
Teďka Petrás později řekl pouze to, že pro ně to všechno to neprobě.
OK, one more time, the correct one.
Teďka to udělají správně.
As you can see, they are always bending together, but they don't lose, how to say, the coordination, the flexibility, the sensibility. They maintain always a certain balance in the movement.
Takže vidíte, se to všechno vlastně spojilo dohromady a vytvořilo to, co to má.
Okay. And now we continue. And we continue with another element of the technical quality. This other element is an element that sometimes is difficult also to understand, because balance, for the people, say you are in balance means that you don't fall. You don't fall on the floor means that you are in balance.
Takže nyní budeme mluvit o rovnováze a vlastně, co to vlastně rovnováha je.
But the dancer, normally the dancer don't fall on the floor. Normally the dancer, in the floor, they know how to stand.
A opravdu to není o tom, jestli ty balečníci padají na zem.
Okay. So, what happened in this case? When we think about balance, we have to give also a definition of the word balance.
Takže co to je balance?
When we have the definition of word balance, it's better to have a sub-definition. So, what is really the mistake, or I'm sorry, the mistake, what is really the ideas to idea, the visualization of the idea, sorry, of the sentence balance. So, which is the element that identifies the balance.
Takže vlastně teďka mluvíme o tom, co to ten balance je, a který ten element vlastně, nebo co vlastně tvoří ten balance.
When you are in balance, of course, you are not falling.
Když se pro vás je samozřejmě nepadáme.
But I can go forward. When you are in balance, you don't have distortion. When you are in balance, you don't have stiffness. When you are in balance, you have no stress in your performance.
Takže když vlastně jste pro vás, jako vy budete zapřed, tak se nekřivíte, nemáte žádný stres.
Okay. So, if the word that identifies the balance is, like I said at the beginning, the condition of stability. So, ability to be stable and create a sense of equilibrium. The couple must be with this condition of stability in situation of static and dynamic. So, when they stand and when they move.
Takže jsou to podmínky stability dvou tanečníků, jak ve statickém postavení, tak v pohybu.
Okay. We go into the detail. Now you understand? Stability, when you move or when you stand. Stability means no stress. Stability means no fall. Stability means no distortion.
Takže stabilita znamená bez stresu, bez kroucení.
Okay.
Statická.
Here we have again the model. The model idea for this time, the balance.
Takže teďka je vlastně parametrická, co se týče balancu rovnováhy.
Okay. That is practically a repetition. They said the dancer appears stable and balanced at all times through the dance, including complex and fax figure and evaluation. They said this is more than definition of balance is, look, when you understand what is the balance, if you want to be ideal, you have to be balanced, so stable and balanced, every time.
Takže tanečník to vlastně říká, že tanečník je stabilní a vyrovnaný celou dobu.
Also when you do fast and complicated. So for the 10 points, the best couple is not just in simple step, like would be, I don't know, chassé or something like that, but also in things more complicated.
Takže samozřejmě a to nejenom v jednoduchých variacích, ale taky v variacích rychlých, těžkých.
So now I will show you what would be sense of stability. We take into consideration some part quite, I would say, quite complex. Tango, they have a part in tango that is quite fast.
Takže ty fast tango předat rychlé komplexní variace.
So this first execution will be with the instability, so with the bars. You will see that because in their movement they tend to vibrate, they tend to lose the control, they tend not to stay together, they tend to create distortion. All these things are element for to say they are not in balance. Okay, now the round one.
Avete cacciato.
See, there is no, no time together. Very, very complicated, of course, but evident there is distortion. An applause for this.
I think it's
nice. Distortion, evident. No stability, vibration, clear. Not together. Even falling, I think, was part of that.
Oh, part of the
so this is something that is the image of unbalanced movement.
Takže to je typický příklad, jak vypadá pohyb mimo rovnováhu.
Also, stiffness is element of unbalance. Also, that can be considered like, okay, they use a trick to maintain each other together in balance, but in the reality they look stable, but it's not stable. So try to do something when you are locked together.
Takže teď ukážeme příklad, tak to tady nemáme vytrvovat.
Super rock.
To se chvíli, že chodí, že je moc tu hru.
It's better than before, but this difference still don't create the logical balance. Okay. So now we do the last possibility, which is what we consider more balanced, because balance, perfect balance is difficult. But more balanced than before, just to show you the difference, okay?
Takže teď, abyste věděli rozdíl, se ukáží rozdíl ukázat správně.
You will see that there is a coordination. I always watch the length, I always watch the synchronization. There is a sense that is absolutely more stable in relation to before. So,
what is the synchronization?
This is absolutely. I think that is a quite clear idea.
Takže bod číslo jedna je dobře jasný.
Indication of stress. So we shouldn't have indication of stress. Normally the stress, but this is very low level things. So you could see that the neck of the man to be
takže nesmíme, bod číslo dva, nesmíme, že je žádný stres.
Block the leg, the head, block the heart. So this is the stress, same as before. The tension in general. The stress happen also because they are fully there to recover.
Takže ten stres je z toho, že se snaží srovnat s rovnováhou.
Showing tension inside the neck.
Takže stres na
krku. Exactly. Still looks stable, but there is stress and tension is something that is not, for top level, considered in balance. When you watch the top couple, all the top, they have this sense of relaxing the neck in the top area, and that means that they are not okay. We cannot say that they are not under stress. When you dance, you have to think a lot of elements, you have to portray it, you perform at the maximum. You need also physical preparation, so certain stress is there, but the indication of stress, so the body is recovering through this tension, absolutely that is something that cannot be considered sense of balance.
Takže teďka říkám, že samozřejmě někdo prepáky jsou ve stresu, ale ten stres nikdy není vidět, není viditelný.
That is another part beautiful for the sense of balance. The couple show excellent control during overbalance and counterbalance. What does it mean, overbalance and counterbalance? If I want to move, I use an overbalance and I control. What does it mean, control? I coordinate my leg in the right moment and therefore I have imbalance in another movement. Well, I take action.
Takže třetí bod říká, že pár a jednohorce desítku ukazuje excelentní ovládání během koordinace svého těla během overbalancu a kontrabalancu.
So now we show this foxtrot, okay? In this piece of foxtrot, the couple will demonstrate the lack of control. What does it mean? There is no time between the body weight and the leg the leg that cuts the body weight. There is always, how to say, a front delay in the movement. And that creates...
Takže teďka ukáží, jak tohle má být, tam žádná... Bude nedostatek.
A lack of control, therefore create lack of balance.
Nedostatek, to už máte ovládání.
As you can see, evident here also, you see, to create all this activity, automatically there is not synchronization between the body weight and the coordination, also the body
action.
I want you that you pay attention on the coordination between the body and the leg, especially when they take the first step. Also the lady when she goes back, she's not falling on the step, but she's only shaking the leg, catching the body weight in the correct moment. Mostly in the correct moment. Okay, go. Very good. Based on the technique, we have to create a feel the emotion from the second case. We have to be feel in the right mood when we see the couple in the second case. Of course, it's a question of taste. Everybody have their own feeling, their own way. But the rules speak clear. So what we have to do, we have to get the right emotion, not from something like that, that probably create emotion, because,
Teďka vypráví to, že někdy rozluší vlastně můžou být zrušení nebo pochází tím, jak to pán provedl v tom pokusu předtím, ale vlastně, když se podíváme na ty pravidla, tak by to mělo být vlastně ten rozložení, měl akceptovat spíš tuhle verzi. Rozhodně.
It's possible that, how to say, if you ask my mother don't know nothing about dancing, my mother don't know nothing about coordination. My mother, the first option.
Když se zeptáte Fabiovi matky, ona určitě nic neví. Neví, co je koordinace. Rozum technice.
My mother gets excited from this option because it's more, I don't know, something that she likes because she sees the couple falling, I don't know.
Takže jí se to nebude líbit, jak to ten pár přehání, jak padá.
But the problem is that the technique says something else.
Ale problém je, že technika, kterou máme dodržovat, říká úplně něco jiného.
And even if I can respect all the feeling of the world, when we speak about coordination, control means the case that we showed before.
Takže excelentní ovládání i přes dnesko všechno, co si kdo může myslet, když se to jeho babičce líbí nebo mamičce líbí, tak my musíme dělat to, co ukázali právě v tom správném pokusu, co říká naše technika.
But again, this is a question of level. When you are in lower level and you make some discussions, things like that, and you are in the average, and maybe that creates a little bit of passion that also people like, it's not a problem.
Ale všechno je to otázka těch levelů, těch úrovní, těch tanečníků samozřejmě, když nějaký tanečník na nízké levelu bude tancovat, že bude dělat excelentní ovládání bez jakýchkoliv napětí a tak, tak to bude vypadat v době, takže na těch nízkých úrovních je to tancovat akceptovatelné.
This is an element that, honestly speaking, there is always a lot of misunderstanding, but food skill is something that was there for many years. So food action, food skill, food placement are all elements that were in this world, in this business for many years. And it's something that we have to consider, we have to watch. Sometimes it's not in fashion anymore that people forget food skill is part of our history and in technique, this is the important.
Takže nyní budeme mluvit o něčem, co tady v tancování je strašně dlouho, a to o práci chodidel, o vlastně dovednosti chodidel, o akcích chodidel.
OK, but food skill, definition. For the food skill, we speak about how the feet are moved and placed in relation to one to another, and how these feet are shaped during the coordination.
Takže to je přesně to, o čem už mluvil Petr na té přednášce, že vlastně food skill je způsob, jak pokládáme chodidla na parket a souvisí to samozřejmě i s tím, jak je tvarujeme, a není to jenom o chodidlech, ale to i o chodnicích.
To fundamental definition regarding the food skill, we say, you have to shape the foot in certain way when you move, so you have to create a specific contact with or without way into the floor.
Takže my musíme tvarovat to chodidlo s nebo bez váhy.
And you have to place the foot placement or feet position whatever you want. And you have to place the foot in relation to the other in a specific way during the coordination of the step.
Teďka vlastně budeme si ukazovat, jak ty chodidla umístíme, jak je tvarujeme.
So, we speak about foot action, the first part.
Takže nejdřív akce chodidel.
We speak about which part of the foot is in contact with the floor during the execution of the step.
Takže vlastně teďka se prvnáme potom, která část chodidla je v kontaktu s parketem.
That happen with the moving foot, but also with the standing foot, for example.
To se děje v obou nohách, jak to vyslovíme, tak nevolme.
If they execute a step forward with the heel, okay, he will do the movement which is in coordination with the leg. So while the leg is taking the step, it produces the heel. So you can see that the body goes, the leg swing, and the heel is produced.
Okay. Jo, protože teďka vidíte, jak probíhá právě podměry ty footation během kroku footset.
In the meantime, the back foot is also shaping.
So, a během toho můžete, jak se pohybuje ta volná noha, sledovat, jak se tvaruje i ta stojna.
Look at that. In the moment that he moved the leg forward, the back foot raised the heel. It's synchronized together with all this coordination that we have described.
Takže vidíte, že se mu zvedá zadní pata.
And then this foot action, sometimes, the foot action is something very, how to say, limited, when you read the book, sometimes it's very limited to the moving foot. So you see, okay, I have to go forward with the heel, and the people concentrate and create the heel. But maybe they do something like that, heel. Okay. Like beginner is okay, but in top level you have to consider that this city is together with the moving leg. And this is together with the shape of the back foot as well. So you create a combination of elements while you are creating this simple idea of the hip.
Takže vidíte, že vlastně když to postavíme jako naše přespátu, je to jako zvolat obyčejně, ale v podstatě je to velice komplexní pohyb a je potřeba synchronizovat obě ty nohy.
Another important element is the foot placement, like I said before. If I want to create a step, I have to place the foot. The foot can be placed forward, can be placed backward, can be placed to side, can be placed diagonally forward, diagonally backward, to side slightly forward, to side slightly backward, forward slightly to side, backward slightly to side. This is a lot of combination. Can be also placed close, one foot close to the other, can be also placed one foot across the other, can be also placed one foot across to the other.
So, vidíte, this is very difficult to find foot placement.
What is the rules? The rules is again based on the coordination. So what I have to do?
Takže jaký máme při tomto pravidla? Zase je to všechno založené na správné koordinaci.
What I have to do? I have to be able to create, remember the control that I said before, not the control, when you move the control. So, the target is to move the body weight, to control the standing, which is the standing leg, it's going to use, rising, okay? Control the standing leg and shape the front leg together with the appropriate foot action in order to create the best coordination possible. And in this case, the technique said, if you want to coordinate the foot placement correctly, respect one principle called center balance.
Takže teďka vlastně řekl, je důležitou věc, že důležitý pro všechny tyhle věci dodržovat tady ten procesem přesně center balance.
This is not the judging criteria. It's also judging criteria, I'm saying, because the direction you find. But this is a logical movement. If I want to create the right coordination, the body, the standing leg, the moving leg, first create an intermediate movement, and then the new standing leg, right in the middle, the new standing leg, the new moving leg, and the body weight again, create the new part of the foot placement. So for example, if I take a step forward, I go with the right foot forward, coordinating body, leg, and leg, and I collect the leg, coordinating body, leg, and leg.
Takže jste viděli, jak skoordinoval všechno to přenášení váhy, nejprve s tělem, pak nohou a pak to všechno srovnal při půltrikovu.
So that is the definition to have the foot technique, the foot skill appropriate. So the definition in terms of technique. The first sentence say simple and complex foot action and also foot placement are strictly precise and correct. So in simple words what I just described. So
takže tohle se vlastně ten podpůr to desítku říká, že jednoduchý a kompletní foot actions a foot placements jsou jako extrémně precizní a dokonalé.
Now, David is going to do a cross change. Okay? This cross change, if you watch the techniques, if you read the technique, say flat, toe, hip. Okay?
Takže teď opravdu cross change.
If you just consider in terms of foot action, this three word, flat, toe, heel.
Takže teďka je heel flat, toe, vypojíte se.
It could be correct, but not extremely precise and correct, because I mean to say.
Takže teď to ukáže, udělá to, co jsi udělal v té knížce, ale ne, že to bude extrémně precizní a korektní.
If I do heel flat, toe, heel, reflect, talk of him, in reality I did correct.
Že teď tam dělo to, co knižka správně říká, co se říká v knižce.
Foot action. But it's not extremely precise. Why? Because we don't respect the rule that I said before.
Takže já teďka to navíc ukážu tak, aby to bylo
the better model, ok?
Extrémně precizně a korektně.
What happened, especially when you did the first part?
Co se teďka stalo, zvláště v první části?
Coordinate.
Coordinate.
Coordinate. Also when you did the second step, for example, arriving in the recover phase, you go towards the top, go forward, and collect the foot, go forward again, collect the foot, collect the ground. To go to the next step, these
knees
were rising while you take the step.
Že vidíte, pata se do nebo se zvedala, kdy vytvářel ten krok.
Also the placement of the foot
a taky umístění chodidla
were coordinated with the movement of the leg. So you can see body, extended leg, moving leg, create
the reposition. Stojí na noha,
pohybí. Did that happen for every step. My case was correct foot action of the moving foot. But everything was based on the casualty. So for that reason, I can be correct about not extremely precise.
Takže teďka vlastně tohle z Otříka ukazoval rozdíl mezi tím, že to děláme obyčejně, dobře podle knížky, a když to děláme extrémně, precizně a korektně.
OK, now I give you a little bit of pause and then we continue with the second round.
10 minut přestávka.
So, welcome again. In the last 45 minutes that we have left, we are going to speak about again some element of the technical quality, and I try the time will be enough to speak about also some element of the
music.
Still foot skill, top level, but I must say also intermediate level should know one thing very important, which is written in the second sentence. Precision in foot placement, that is going more forward than this idea of synchronizing the leg and the body. Now we speak about the idea of parallel feet. In standard, the feet must be parallel.
Takže teďka se podíváme, co říká ta dvojka, na to, že chodidla mají být rovnoběžná.
Like it or not like, the feet in standard must have always a parallel relation with the center. So, imagine here we have an arrow coming out, the feet in relation of this arrow must be always parallel in the same.
Vidíte, že máme vyrovnané centrum a naše chodidla.
What does it mean? If I take a step, if it's not stated, if it's not described in different way, the back feet, the front feet and the center create a parallel line.
Vidíte, že když není postáváme jinak, tak dělám krok dopředu, tak je to všechno vyrovnané.
As you can see, line of the center,
linie centra, linie jedné nohy, druhé nohy,
line of the other feet,
jsou rovnoběžné.
Parallel line. Imagine that we don't consider that, and one element is not respected. For example, the front feet go a little bit inwards.
Víte, že když jeden z těchto tří elementů je špatně proveden, třeba teďka přední noha,
that is not parallel. Also in a case when the back feet is not going, is wibbling backwards, so take a step.
Nezda například zadní
vaše back is wibbling upward like that.
Vítáme živé.
Also that is not parallel. Can happen. Can happen. Sometime the technique say that you can have the feet not parallel.
But you have to be parallel. Ale pokud to neřekne, tak rovnoběžný být musí.
The first case is the point is, for example, a quantum. So the lady is going into a side movement, and this step is pointing already the next direction, even if she put the weight over, for example. For a little while, there is the feet that are
moving.
That is possible. But how to see if there is the sense of parallelism? When the lady go too close, because in this moment the lady can make a mistake. Attention. Together with the body weight, the lady is here, go too close the body. The other foot go too close to the new standing one. Okay? What happened? There were various mistakes.
Takže co se teďka stane, když partnerka neprovede dobře přísun?
The first mistake happened that it could be that the lady forgets totally to close the toe.
Když úplně totálně zapomene na čepičky k sobě.
This is something that in top level is everything for the judge is something like, oh my god, I have an heart attack. I cannot do that. An heart attack. Why? Because it's part of the technique. You have to close the left foot to the right foot.
Takže když to vyprovede špatně, má slovo infarkt jako odborník. A co je správně, že když na partnerka přísun, nebo když se dá přísun, musíte mít obě špičky přesně u sebe.
It must be close with the toe parallel. With the
musíte mít u sebe špičky, ne patry.
The other possibility could be that the lady close the toe, but the lady too much. What does it mean? So the lady go in this position. She could to close the toe, but well, at the very last moment, so she stay unparalleled and last moment close. So she was smart because at the last moment the foot were closed, but were not close with the fluently requested by the movement.
Takže teďka tam se chybala o tom, že ona vlastně přistupovala k jenom na poslední chvíli a uměle.
Now we try the show. We show the correct one. Well, the body weight, so the body weight of Tara is going over the foot, continues going over the foot, in the same moment the real foot gradually is creating this action, fan action, we can say, and closing.
Takže dnes jste viděli koordinaci, dobrá koordinace, přenesení váhy těla na pravou nohu a perfektní práce levé nohy, která bude přísunout.
The other case of course is when the man, also the lady, the man, is doing a step where it's requested the parallelism of the feet, for example, natural toe. Natural toe.
Otáčka vpravo pána.
If you read in the book, the natural turn, second step, to side.
Takže knižka nám říká, že druhý krok je správný.
How to create this step to side? It's created by a movement, first starting forward.
Jak děláme krok zpravo? Začneme pohybem, který začíná vpřed.
And then finish side.
A končí zpravo.
In the moment that the man place the foot to side, the feet must be, and I repeat three times, must be parallel.
Takže ještě jednou opakuje to chválně třikrát. Ty nohy, když se nám položí do té pozice toho kroku stranu, chodidla tedy, musí být rovnoběžná, rovnoběžná,
so rovnoběžná. If you're doing something like that, for example,
třeba například špatně,
even if it is enjoyable, even if my mother can love it, doesn't matter.
Že když by třeba maminka milovala tohle z toho a on by si to krásně užíval, tak je to špatně.
Technically is mistake. I don't say that. This word say that. So if you go to side, the feet are parallel. Even when you are going forward. You cannot have parallel when you have a point in step.
Takže v tomto kroku musí být vždycky ta chodila rovnoběžná znamená, pouze tedy, když máme ten politik step, tak nemusí.
OK. So, correct will be the leg swing forward place to side already parallel.
Vidíte, že bylo vidět, že ten pohyb z pravé nohy začal před tělem, ale v okamžiku umístění chodidla levé nohy na parket, ty chodidla byly rovnoměřní.
That can happen also when you go to the store, same story.
Staying on time, same level.
Swing forward, to side, already parallel.
To je opět v tomto postavení.
So, when they're together, of course, they leave it for a moment, for example, they leave it for a moment on there, this parallelism, in the moment that she moves, she will go to the same logic of the man.
Takže teďka to umíte společně, ona chvilku nebude mít dobře, když nám chodila, a se to zase vrátí zpět.
You can see, there were a sense of parallelism during the transfer of the wave, from this position to this position. The same for the lead from this position to this position.
Tedy oni neustále vnímají to, on říká paralelism, jako to, ten princip, že chodila máme vždycky rovnoběžná ve stane.
You do the mistake of keeping the door open, you do the mistake of keeping, I don't know, the whatever.
Takže velmi to mám potazný sukce, ta rama zůstane, že když tam otevřený.
For them, of course, it's difficult because they are not happy, they are happy to be correct, but this can happen. And through tricks, I can still look stable. And when I look stable, that doesn't mean that I am correct. That doesn't mean that I am correct. So, one more time, the correct action.
Takže vidíte, teďka říkal, že já můžu trikama zachrýt, že jsem kvůli tomu špatně používání nebo spadnul, ale to samozřejmě je špatně.
Again, we have to enjoy things like that. Happen, of course, in popular, but should be something that could be considered in average level or lower level.
Takže to je něco, co bychom měli chytit nejenom u top level, ale vyžadovat to i
nižší kvartu. Another thing is important is a similar level of elevation.
Takže teďka budeme hovořit o tom, že mají chodidla být ve stejné úrovni, ve stejném tvaru, ve stejném zdvihu, když jsou u sebe.
They may take the step to side. They have the step level, a senior level of elevation.
Vidíte, že jsou stejně vysoko ta chodidla.
It's going to close in the moment that the feet are closed. If it is not stated differently, for example, in Swords, the foot must have senior level of elevation.
Vidíte, chodidla nejenom musí být rovnoběžná, ale musí mít stejnou úroveň zdvihu patří od zemi.
Sure, no, okay.
Takže to je špatně.
This is a problem. Why? Because we have a different level of elevation. So the shape is not the most appropriate. For top level, to keep in the top level. It's not easy these things, but the ideal model should be like it. So, make successful,
okay.
Successful. Now, this is the level. I will try to make a mistake. I show you exactly that. For example, Alexander was a way to have a different level. Another point very important: when you place the foot in swing dances, the foot should always stay in contact with the floor. This is another rule. Unconventional foot lifts or movement shouldn't occur.
Takže teďka povídám o tom, že ve šlovných tancích musí vždycky nohy chodit a zůstat v kontaktu s parketem a nesmí nastávat nějaké neobvyklé lifty zvedání od parketu.
Okay, now we take into consideration one step. The normal, because of the speed, is showing this mistake, but sometimes we don't care. Because we watch the top part, we don't see that. What is the problem? So, quick awareness. Just a quick awareness, attenzione. And now, look at the lead step. And it happened practically everywhere, but especially the last one was like this. This movement is called unconventional foot lifts.
Δώσω μπορείτε να σε βάλει άλλο ένα πικάπι. Δεν είναι unconventional foot lifts. Μπορεί να όχι πικάπι να μπορούν.
Πικάπι δεν foot lift.
Όχι, γιατί τριάνει.
Exactly. Do it for every step the same, if you can. Pick up the foot every step. You can see that the foot are placed on the floor, especially when there is this hesitation part. It's not a big problem. Of course, it's not a big problem when you are average, but when you are in top level, when you are fighting for the title or the world title, this is something that
je velký problém, když jsme o tom problém, když nám máme zvedli nohy, ale tak já v těch začátečníků to nevnímáme obecně jako obrovský, jako velký problém.
So respecting the correct foot action, respecting the correct foot placement, the respecting the correct control between body weight and leg,
takže při dodržování všech.
In swing dances, we have to respect also the idea of unconventional foot lift. So the foot always touch somehow the floor.
Takže vlastně jak všechny ostatní ty pravidla musíme dodržovat i toto. To znamená, že chodidla musí zůstat v kontaktu s parketem po celou dobu pohybu.
This is something that is part of our history. Also that, because I remember our teacher, one of my teachers in England, I remember he take one coin, put the coin on the floor, he said to me, and now, from this moment, you have to move the coin, touching constantly the floor. First with the toe, then with the ball, then with the heel, and then you will go over the coin.
Takže tohle vlastně umění je něco, co náš dnes provází už od
počátku,
ale potom, že mu jeho trenér dal minci pod nohu a pak jsem tam se musel
podpořit. Look at the driving step of exactamente. This two step with this attitude, which is not super elegant, is against this historical rules.
Tohle jsou je proti tomu to opravdu ženská. Ale historické to nemyslí špatně, jako historické to jako už něco, co platí tady od začátku a doufám, že bude platit.
In judging criteria means unconventional foot lift.
Tomu se říkáme obvykle z dvěch chodidel.
OK. Another part. When you have a figure where the foot has to stay in position, could be a standing spin, could be a knee turn, for example, could be a split turn.
Další případy máme, když musíme ty nohy udržovat na místě, třeba na třeba vyžádám standing spinu nebo patrový obrat. Nebo spinu.
This foot should stay on the spot, on that place, shouldn't move, shouldn't lift. Because also that is part of the technique.
Toto pravidlo říká, že když chodilo má stát na jednom místě, tak se to musí udržovat, jestli se pohybovat, o tom hovoří tohle pravidlo.
We take in consideration the right foot of David, after having done.
Jste expira, vidíte, na té chodidlo pána se nesmíhou z místa.
Must be on the spot. Why this? Part of the technique. Now we do the same.
Proč musíme na místě? Protože to je na samé technice.
Enjoying the movement.
Technika je ukradená, jo.
This, for sure, for you that you now to get more expert, because more and more you study, more you get expert, you start to see the difference. For the people that probably don't know the technical part, where is the difference? If I ask my mother, tell me where is the difference for my mother, there is no difference. They are going around in both ways. But the first one, in terms of quality, there is no comparison. We are speaking about the Ferrari in relation to a Fiat.
Takže teď každý jednou jsem opakoval, že pro zkušeného člověka jako jeho maminka se ten pás točí tak i tak, ale to je ta technika chodidlová stát na místě, takhle se to musí dělat.
OK. The last point I think is is already explained before at the beginning. So when you move, when you create food action, when you create food placement, everything must be coordinated with the movement and body action. So I must transfer my body weight, and I have to create the body weight. I have to create through the body weight, or also the correct foot action, based on the technique, but based also on the logical parallelism and all these things that we started before.
Takže teďka vlastně říká, tohle jsou pravidlo, že všechny tyhle ty práce chodidly musí být perfektně koordinované taky s tím pohybem těla a pohybem jakkoliv, jak se říká, pohybem v těle.
Now, rapidly, I speak about another element, which is body action. I think,
poslední technický pravidlo, než budeme na movement in music, body action.
Technique help a lot. Probably for the first time, thanks to the research, introduce the idea of the anatomy, particularly the element of the anatomy, like what is creating the structure of the body, what is analyzing the structure of the body, what is giving structure to the body.
Teda se bude setká hodně rozvíjí a vlastně se vychází z toho, jak je tělo koncipováno.
In the anatomy we have,
co se týče anatomického hlediska, máme
structure based on planes and axes.
Takže z toho anatomického pohledu máme tělo rozdělené na roviny a na osy.
The planes are surfaces, so imagine flat stuff like this floor. The axis are lines.
Osy jsou linie, čáry.
Two axes create one plane, for example. Two axes create one plane.
Dvě osy nám definují jednu rovinu.
But what is important, on the body of the dancer, I can intersect, I can apply this axis of plane. How? Like that.
Jak můžu vlastně nekatovat to, co teďka povedete po sále, jak to můžu aplikovat?
Imagine my mobile phone like the plane.
Představte si jeho telefon jako rovinu.
The first plane is taking, intersect the man, the body, like this, creating a left and right side.
Takže první rovina, kterou rozpůjíme, bylo pravou stranu.
We call it sagittal.
Sagittal rovina.
Then we have a plane that is intersecting like this, and creating a front and back side. Call it frontal.
Frontal.
Then we have a plane cutting like that.
Chelin.
Call it transverse, creating an up and lower part.
A horizontal, která nám rozdělí na vrchní a spodní část.
The axes are working a similar way. This is the axis.
Osy pracují jednoduše.
Vertikální
osu.
Transversální. Harakiri.
Sagittální.
Okay. Why these are important? They are important because through the plan we can define the action, the body action, for the standard of the upper part, but we can say all the action will be defined by the plans.
Takže skrz tyhle roviny a osy můžeme vlastně popsat to, co se děje v těle.
One plan, transversal, and then place this plan here. With the vertical axis.
Takže teďka popsal pohyb okolo vertikální osy.
As the center of the action, okay, we create with the blocked of the transversal plane and around the vertical axis, we create an action that we call rotation. In the same way, we can have a frontal plane, an axis here, and we create
the frontal in
this way. If I change the axis and I put it here, there is an arm to the leg. No, the rotation is very good. We have another type of swing, technical. Yes. If I put it more higher, something here, yes, sorry, we have another type of sway, call it cosmetic.
Where
is
it?
And
then
an axis here, like that. I create another body action called extension typical for the lady. The lady work in this area, like that, to create extension. Why this is the ideal? Why this is the ideal point for the extension? Because in this moment she still have a lot of body in balance over the foot. If I start the extension, for example, here, we tend to have less balance. So it's obvious that the extension will be increasing at the maximum, but always has to start from where ideally the axis is
starting.
Okay, I go very fast on this. Regarding the criteria, they said about the action that we describe. For example, that the sway is used on all required action and is precisely coordinating.
Perfectly score your money.
What does it mean in all required action? For example, if I have to do an upward turn, I have a technical sway on the second step for many
lifts.
In fact, it's written correct quantity and precision. So, cannot be a technical sway with the wrong quantity. What does it mean, wrong quantity? If I take a step aside and I use the technical sway, the line of the body should be already clean. If in this moment that I use technical sway, I broke the line of the body, I'm not using what is a question of the technique. So do exaggeration and correct. Second step, that is the second exaggeration. The correct one, they use the technical sway, which is maintaining still the line of the body correct. Yeah, the end also the sense of the balance. Of course, for my mother, change nothing, but for the technique, change a lot. Appropriate type of sway, second step, technical, third step, cosmetic or broken. So, as you can see, now we try to make a very difficult thing. You stop on the second. I will continue on the telephone. I will help you with the hand. Like a father. Okay. See, do correct. So, second step attention. They produce technical sway.
They
continue and they use cosmetic sway. So they use the shoulder sway, we say. Why? Because if they continue. If they continue with the technical, they produce distortion, for example.
If you start with it, it's
Stop on the second. Now, not appropriate sway, we continue technically. It's against the logical balance. It's possible to survive, but again, we are not following what the technique says. Another case is the slow fox first
set.
For a question of continuity, they said that the technique said use the cosmetic sway. But if you use, for example, broken or technical, you tend to stop the swing and the continuity. So it's not the problem. So use what is correct first. You can see. Use only the shoulder in order to have continuity in the movement. Now use technical that create for the expertise sense of evidence. And of course, lack of coordination. Why? Just because he used not the appropriate type of swing. Now we speak about extension. Extension is a question of coordination, must be precise, but must be also in a certain quantity. So she can say, okay, to be precise, I do nothing. No, you have to do precise and certain capacity. So you can do together with him just extension. So she will start, of course, from here to maintain the balance. But she has to create the maximum possibility. Of course, also she can change a little bit at the end, so she can maybe continue with the back part, the lower part. But the beginning starts here, the sense of balance is there. The rotation, also that is the same story as this way. You have to use the body where it's required, normally when you change position, when you want to bring the lady in the turn. This must be done, of course, with the same sense of technical knowledge. I don't want to say too much of this.
A taky ty rotace musí u rotací a se mluví o tom, že to musí pořád používat se správnou velikostí.
OK.
Takže nebude.
This I just mentioned, because more or less you already said, when you want to come out from something, from static condition, you must have the ability to use your body weight. From here.
Nyní bude mluvit o přípravě o začátku pohybu.
I want to go forward. The first thing is, I overbalance the body weight.
To side, the same story.
Backward, the same story. So before everything must be from the man partner and also from the lady partner, this sense of where I have to go.
Na začátku každého pohybu musí být jasně přesně vnímáno, kde, kam se ten tanční bude pohybovat.
Something very simple. We do open tempo and cross tempo. At the end of the cross tempo, this is a sort of static moment, okay? If I don't have the sense of the body weight, preparation to move, automatically I can become heavy, I can become distorted. I can start to use incorrect
language. Ale ukážeme si, jak špatně používat.
Okay, now you stop at the end of the turn. You stop there, okay? How to move from this condition? The man uses the body weight, the lady feels body weight and continues the same story, creating the same logic coordination. Don't give this information today. Continue this information. Okay? And you will see what will happen. They are here. This one was, he just
fall.
Okay? Try now just to move the leg, for example. That would be another mistake. Would the leg on you? This is very exaggerated, of course, but it's what happened. When they do correctly, you consider the sense of continuity between the body and the leg, and also from the lady, there is already a sense of using the body weight as well, without waiting to match the bar.
Jak vnímali, dali dal informaci, že tam to je těle, partnerka to vnímá a potom mohla použít dobře svoji váhu těla, tak jim vytvořit toho pohybu.
A example, when you do throwaway out of promenade, that would be an example of some part of the choreography, where you are going to promenade after a line, OK?
Že nyní první věc.
The body weight is the indication. We without, like the same things without of the weight. It's enough also the partner that tries to resist for some other partner, don't understand, resist. Okay?
That
happens, for example, when the lady wants to stay connected. Lady wants to stay connected. Want to stay connected, and the man suffer like crazy. So, at the end, it's always the same thing. We have to be coordinated, we have to be in the maximum sensibility. Especially, also in this moment, where we start to produce a movement. Which is a good judge, from this moment, understand if there has to go correctly. When I was watching, at the beginning of the lesson today, this following and this exit that they produce in following the last level of game, I don't remember exactly. There were a moment that she go out, was it the cross diagram, I think, after. Exactly. I can see from the beginning of the diagram if the next video will be okay. Because the body weight was correctly moved. When they are happy, back weighting, remember this word, back weighting.
Takže zkrátka řečeno, teďka probíhalo o tom, že všechno musí vycházet z toho, že všechny ty akce, které jsme dneska mluvili, musí být perfektně skoordinovány. Teďka ukáže, co je taky chybou, že vždycky bude vyvážený dozadu.
There is not preparation to move. The body is not ready.
Takže teďka není připravený nikdy vlastně k tomu se pohybovat. Takže ten element preparation to move.
Prepare to move.
Tak teďka ukážu správně.
A ty jenom
tam. Připravený. A znovu tady připraven se pohybovat tím správným směrem.
This is the beauty. This is the beauty. Movement learning is extremely important. The English is to say your second partner.
Angličani říkávali, to je druhá partnerka.
Movement to the music is the next partner that you have to respect.
Je to první vlastně, jako to má druhá partnerka.
So, David and Tara, to respect and also the music. And Tara also have David and the music as well. Okay?
Takže Tara bude teďka poslouchat partnera a hudbu.
The music, for the judging criteria, is divided in three logic. We have the timing, the rhythm, and the musical style.
So, three sub-components. Rhythm, timing, action, timing.
Timing is very important because it gives you the sense of which step you have to move the relation of the beats. But what is very important? Through the timing, you are able to follow the speed of the music.
Takže vlastně díky tomu timingu je ten tanečník umožnil pracovat, protože má to tempo dané hudby.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, slow, quick, are not just words. These are elements to amalgamate you and give the judges to judge
when
the music is played.
Číslo, klik, je vlastně něco, jako něco kancelová, ale je to něco, co vás udrží právě v tempu té hudby.
Here we have the list of the speed of music. Everybody should know, because
it's also
part of examination. They ask you that, like if you are DJ, I don't know why. So, for the technician, knowing that is important, but what is important is knowing that when you analyze the couple, not so much the number, yeah, okay, it's a question that they do the
exam.
For example, words. Words is 28, 30 bars per minute. Quick step, as the Vienna's words, which is practically the brother of the words, is double faster.
Vidíte, že tak se oproti tomu, oproti vazu jako manžík a Kriste jsou teď jednotek rychle.
So if I think in Vienna's words, okay, it's faster, it's exciting, mother Fabian Bosco is watching, therefore I just go home. Okay, and I don't really catch the time, don't really catch the speed of the music, don't really catch the action of the music, automatically I should be considered out of time. Now the couple will show you how to be normally when there is over-intention, when there is too much intention to exaggerate in the choreography, we tend to forget the sensitivity. You have some part in the choreography where you have changes or things like that in the world, so we have just basic part. Okay, sure, but where you have changes without respecting the speed of the music. The couple will show you the excitement of the choreography, forgetting the excitement of the tempo. So just enjoy the time without following the mission. That's a matter. Okay. Enjoy the line. Go! For my mother, this probably is very exciting.
Jeho paní se sedí, tohle bude mluvit.
For me, it's out of time.
Bude. Pro ně to.
So now the same choreography, respecting the spirit of the music. Now, this was casual. Do it again. But because we have to show to our friends correctly. Now we go more fast than these beats. And then you go. You become very inspiring. You go more slow than this beat. In both cases, wrong.
Is it that we have said?
That is the exciting one. Just go. Disgusting. Why? It's all the time too fast. Now this is the one that say attention. You have to show the quality. You must be very clear. Okay? So you come too slow. Right. Yes. This is the speed, this is the time, stay on time. When the music play, catch at least the number one. So, yet watch the leg, watch the leg. The leg must do the beat. So this is things that are extremely important because, of course, I was a little bit too rude. Sometimes happened that to make the couple more alive with things funny. And this is not wrong, actually. But this cannot be forever. The couple, basically, should be on the speed of the music, and that is the logic.
Zkrásně řečeno, je výrazně strašně důležité, když mluvíme o komponentu movementu music, aby páry byly hudně a vydržovaly tempo té hudby, nejdřív a později.
There is one, for example, now, sometimes a couple, I'm a promoter of the choreography. I like very much. It's something that for me was an innovation. But the couple sometimes misunderstand. They misunderstand. Doing choreography means don't respect anymore this rule.
Takže teďka on říká o tom Martíku, že má rád choreografie, že v podstatě je průkopník těch choreografií, ale respektujete pořád rychlost té hudby.
Over choreograph,
moc choreografie,
rerunning, forgetting the normal speed of the music.
Takže běhání.
OK.
Nemůžete potom takový tu hudbu.
In the timing, which is important for the speed of the music, we have also another element, which is the character of the music. So, the character of the music is given by the accent. So, if I do a feather step,
so forth, then we go.
What is the feather step? The timing of the feather step, say, slow, quick. In terms of number, the timing is
timing here, service.
One, two, three, four. Okay. So now, when we do a feather step, the character of the first step says that we have to interpret the swing. The swing is reproducing the pendulum motion. The pendulum motion is fast here and slow here. So if I count if I count 1, 2, 3, 4, means that if that step is the slow step, the step with the 1, 2, I am in the part where my coordination is creating the lower movement of the pendulum. It means the pendulum starts here and is going here. If I remember, and David tried to tell me if yes or no, because David is intelligent, David is very intelligent boy. If I remember, pendulum is something like that, fast and slow. Confirm? Okay. I have 2 beats. 1, 2. What I have to do to be faster? Of course, I tend to go as much as possible on the first beat. Like that, I will be able to create the sense of acceleration. But if I do something different, if I stay a little bit more, I'm using the steady level number one, and then I go smoothly on the two, I'm not following the principle of
pattern.
I show you the two versions. The first one with the sense of pendulum. So try to
go fast
and increase the speed. That is following the idea. The other version. The other version is something where difficult to do, of course. The other version is something where I try to maintain the first beat. Okay. The result is you can like, you cannot like, but why we have to do like the first version? Because it's a swingness.
Proč myslíte na tu první verzi a ne to, že zadržíte pohyb na začátku, uděláte krok až na dva, protože to je živový tanec, protože tam musí být na začátku ten kývadlový pohyb.
And the pendulum must be short. And the pendulum must be short. Must be
short. No, a tam musíte se tam, kde musí být ten kývadlový pohyb.
think my time is over, unfortunately. What I have to say. I thank you for the attention. I hope you didn't get so much boring regarding the lecture. But this is information that is nice to learn for sure and also to repeat. Thank you again for the Czech Federation for the invitation. Thank you for my official translator. And thank you for David that assisted me. And thank you for all of you.